Hey y'all, welcome to another WordPress Wednesday. Thanks for tuning in. And if you're new to our channel, be sure to subscribe because we have over 200 videos and we produce one of these every single week. And it's all sorts of things all around WordPress, from beginner level to totally some crazy fun advanced stuff, all sorts of topics too. So stick around. I hope you enjoy this. This is just going to be a video. I've been telling many of you that you need to be having videos on your website. Whether you're using YouTube or Vimeo, I've found an incredible responsive player that you can put on your website and have them all sit there in kind of a cool library. Of course, you don't need this to embed those videos inside of your website, but if you're looking for a really cool way, dynamic way to display maybe a playlist or a group of videos together, check this out. It's just $18 over on the Envato marketplace, so it is a premium plugin that you do have to purchase, and of course you have to be on the self-hosted version of WordPress. That means you have to be using the .com version of WordPress. But this is the name of it, Video Gallery WordPress Plugin for YouTube and Vimeo. Check this out when it comes to what it can look like on your website. This specific style here is the Skin Pro. The no skin is the player skin type. So if you're looking to do this exact layout, these would be your two settings that you would choose. And of course, if you click play, the video is going to be right here, easily played on your own website. And as you all know, the thing I talk about is when videos on your website, people are staying longer. Google is making sure to time that, and they're spending more time on your website. So that helps your SEO. It's exactly why you want them to stay on your website to watch your awesome videos instead of leaving to go over to YouTube to watch those videos. So keep them on your site, and this is one of the things that'll help you do that. You know, you guys know me. If you've been watching my channel for a long time now, you know that I have a quote that says, sometimes things are option overload. And I will say that this plugin is just a little bit intimidating initially. This is what it looks like whenever you go load it onto your website. This is what I got it to do. In just a matter of minutes, though, I was able to bring over our YouTube channel. I imported, 25 of our YouTube videos from our YouTube channel just in a matter of a couple of clicks. It can also bring over the title dynamically and bring over some of the description, and you can change how many characters it brings over if you want to change that up, or just eliminate these completely and let the player sit here. But this was just a couple of changes that I did. As you get over here and install it, you'll have a new option on the left side navigation that says Video Gallery. Clicking on that, thankfully, these developers of this plugin give us a couple of samples. That gets you started off really quickly. So you've got five or six different samples that sit here in your dashboard, and you can, if you want, just kind of manipulate those and see how it works on your own website. What I did was just come in here and choose, YouTube user channel. I went ahead and put in our YouTube username, and I said how many videos I wanted to bring over. The max can be 50. And then it gives you, your options that you can start to scroll through here and see how to make some changes to things. And you can just play around with this. Easily just go through each one of these options, tinker around and play around. There's your social media options. There's your design options for your colors. There's your description options for if you want the title brought over and the description brought over. All sorts of different things that you just kind of toggle through and take your time reading through each one and set the settings. But right away, it was actually really simple, user-friendly to use. I was a little intimidated myself when I opened it up. I thought, good God, where do I even start, right? Just read through each one. It's very simple to use. Here's the fun thing, though. I just went in and grabbed the embed code. If you click here, this is the one I'm using right now in editing. So I can click embed, and it pops up this little modal here that allows me to highlight the short code, copy it onto my clipboard, and then go over to my page that I want to post it into. I'm using it just a test page here for now. And you just paste it in there, just like a short code. You paste it in the page, or you also have these options here that you can add in the gallery that way. Click update, and that's what it looks like and plays through on your site. It, of course, is fully responsive, so this sits as far wide as your page allows the content to sit. So I have a sidebar running right here on the right side, so of course this is going to stop right there, and that's going to also adjust your height. But check this out. As I shrink down the page, watch how the mobile nav, give it a second, Now, my other options for the additional videos to watch scroll left to right, which is pretty spectacular when it comes to a cell phone or an iPad user experience. And of course, it's all clickable and playable. How crazy is that, y'all? Not bad for an $18 investment. Really, truly, I was pretty impressed with it. Again, a little bit of an option overload, but it's still pretty cool, pretty fun. And if you're using videos, you definitely want a way for people to easily navigate through those videos on your own website. I cannot stress that enough. Be sure that the reviews are still good on this. If you're watching this video later on down the road, double check that. And be sure that you're running in a WordPress.com version before you go purchase this. And the way you test that out, if you don't know how to know if you're running on a .com, if you're in your dashboard and you see appearance themes, and you see plugins, this plugins area is typically only visible if you're using the .org version of WordPress, all right, which is the self-hosted version of WordPress. Okay, if your brains are good still, I hope you're gonna have a great WordPress Wednesday. Hope it wasn't too much to take all in. I so enjoy hearing from y'all, so leave me something in the description box below. Send some comments, holler out, give us a tweet. I'd love to hear from you. Have a great one. Talk to you soon. Bye-bye, y'all.